Welcome to KBI. Today we're going to practice making fans and work from our mannequin. First of all, warm up your hands, check their lashes, and strengthen the mobility of your wrists and the steadiness of those fine motor muscles. We're using my blooming lashes. They naturally and easily fan out because of the way they're crafted. The tips of each lash are weighted so that they will split and open up easily as we work with our tweezers to fan them out. Even 0.03 lashes won't do this on their own if they're not my bouquet lashes or blooming lashes. So these make it very easy to make your fans. It still takes a lot of practice. So let's get our mannequin all set up and ready. I always use these pink volume circles, silicone pads, which make it very easy to set down your fans and to pick them up as you need them or if you drop them. So let's take a look at our model's lashes. She has different lengths, layers. So when you have layers of lashes with your model, you can tape them back to lift them up. First, of course, we're going to sanitize our hands. We've sanitized and sterilized our tools, all of the tweezers. Keep your hand sanitizer close at your station so that every time you step up or reach for something else, before you come back to touch your model or your client, you have clean hands. Now with your client, you'll find that their eyelid will sometimes need taping up to lift the corner so that you get those tiny little inner corner and outer corner eyelashes. So tape like I've shown here. Now I like to prepare my glue ring, and I always use two layers of the paper tape, which will keep your glue into a tiny little pearl bead. If you don't line your glue ring, you'll find that it'll run out and spread out. You want it to stay in that tiny little circular pearl bead.
Ah, yes, the lovely textured headband. This is a great view for the lashes. You can see right down on them. You're going to be so happy with this, Colleen.
That's good.
And then the gel dot on her forehead. There's the finished lash. There it is from the top. Isn't she lovely? And look at that from there. 14's on the outside, 13's on the inside. And there it is from the bottom. Isn't that lovely?